Because I choose civility, understanding, listening, working together to get stuff done, I will lead the Senate at the end of this year. I believe in my approach, but it's not what America wants right now. The only political victories that matter these days are symbolic. Attacking your opponents on cable news or social media. Compromise is a dirty word.